Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if Ctrl, Alt, and Delete is not working for you in Windows 10. Now for a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. Try running the system restore. Sometimes restoring your computer to an earlier point is actually the fastest and the best option. To do this, in the search bar type in Restore. Click on System Restore and follow any of the on-screen prompts to restore your computer to an earlier time. On the plus side, this means that any sort of like errors that crept into your system will be removed. On the downside, any program that you put into your computer after that system restore point will have to be reinstalled. Check if it's a hardware problem. Computer users should make sure that they're not using a defective keyboard. Easiest way to check this is to plug in this keyboard into a different system if you have it and see if the keyboard, if the Ctrl+Alt+Delete works there. Alternatively, if you have another keyboard, plug it into your computer and try the Ctrl+Alt+Delete on this new keyboard. If it works, then it was a keyboard problem. Reset the keyboard. Some software can change the default settings of the keyboard and result in the malfunctioning of the computer keys. Resetting the keyboard to the default settings could help you in fixing the problem with the Ctrl, Alt, and Delete sequence. We did a video on how to reset your keyboard to its default state, and you can watch it here. Perform a clean boot state. Placing the computer in a clean boot state assists in identifying which startup programs or third-party programs are causing a problem. And once you've isolated the application that's causing the problem, you can simply keep it, disable it, or just remove it completely from your system. We did a video that goes pretty much in depth on how to boot your computer in a clean boot state, and you can watch it here. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.